down to section C, after advertisement, there you will be having the non-verbal information. So it is there, you have bar, pie chart, bar graph, table, tree diagram and flow chart. It is not like that, you will get all this. Out of this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 topics, they can ask you any one. Either they can ask you bar graph or pie chart or table or tree diagram. Whatever the diagram is given, again you have 6-8 questions below the diagram. You read the questions and answers are there again in the diagram itself. And the first question of that diagram will be the what is the diagram about. So it will be very easy for you to solve. Then when you come down, you have punctuations, which is again you need to write about the commas, full stop, quotations. Always remember, students, when you are going for the punctuations, basic tips you need to remember is the sentence starts with a capital letter, always the sentence ends with a full stop, and wherever I is given, you need to write it in a capital letter. Wherever the pronoun I is given, you need to write the capital letter. And nouns, name, name of a place, name of a person is given, you need to write it with capital letter. So this is how you can get the tips for punctuation. Then we have the vocabulary part in the materials, and we have the vocabulary of the end of the every lesson, but that will be given as a match the following.